DNR has issued a permit for a controversial pipeline relocation in northern Wisconsin, but it's not a final approval. Enbridge wants to reroute the Line 5 pipeline around the Bad River Reservation after the band decided not to renew easements for the pipeline to cross tribal lands. Today, the DNR issued a wetland and waterway permit for the relocation with more than 200 conditions. The project still needs other DNR permits and approval from the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers.